Good morning.
We're on our way to the airport.
Thank you.
Thanks, you too.
Here we are on board the final leg to Casablanca. So excited, in about 7 or 8 hours we'll be there. Right early in the morning, 7 o'clock, and it'll be a full day ahead of us. But in the meantime, we're going to enjoy some food, a little rest, a little nap, hopefully to recharge, so we can spend a full day exploring Casablanca. Well, we are here. We found our driver trying to cross the street. Our driver's name is Aziz, and we met the two crewmates from Alberta. The weather's nice, temperature's cool. Exciting. Almost 9 o'clock local time. We just finished checking in at the Moroccan House Hotel, Casablanca.
We just left our hotel. We're heading over to the Hassan II Mosque. We're gonna walk there. That way we can see what's around us. And then we'll go from there.
Well, it's 9:30 and looks like we're almost there. Here at the Hassan Mosque.
little while. And tonight we met with the group of 14 that we'll be touring with G Adventure. And right now we are at Restaurant Xena. So we're having some dinner. We took a taxi from our hotel. It took about 10 minutes to get here. We barter with the taxi driver. I know we're not supposed to do that, but the driver didn't have a meter. So yeah, he started with 30 dirham, and we bargained down to about 20 dirhams. So here we are. Day we arrived this morning in Casablanca early in the morning after a long flight. Actually, after three long flights coming from Seattle, we got to Casablanca early in the morning. We took a prearranged transportation from the airport to the hotel, and then our room was not ready, which is kind of to be expected because we arrived extra early. And we thought we met two new crewmates at the airport. Turn out they start their tour tomorrow. So we got to the hotel and decide to go out to visit Hasan II Mosque, the third largest mosque in the world. We actually walked there. That way we got a chance to see the surroundings. We found and took a taxi, and we went to the market and we had lunch there, seafood lunch. That was pretty good. And then we walked back to the hotel, and we took a couple hours nap and met our tour mates at the prearranged time at 6 o'clock. And after we were done meeting, we took a taxi to restaurant Xena, and had a pretty good dinner, as you saw in the picture. Now we just took a taxi back to the hotel. So long day, a little bit tiring, but that was fun exploring the city of Casablanca. Tomorrow morning we leave early, 8 o'clock after breakfast, and we go to the next city. So please subscribe to see future videos of this vlog. Many more days. Actually, we'll be traveling 15 more days all together throughout Morocco. So please subscribe. Please keep your comments down below. I would love to hear from you, and thank you for watching.